My name is Patrick, I own PhotoBoothPro. Wanted to give you guys a quick tour of our setup so you guys know what is gonna be showing up at your great event. All right, so what we've done is we've taken that Chuck E. Cheese photo booth fun idea, combined it with a photo studio. We bring a ton of props. It's probably about $400 worth of props sitting on the table. This booth is actually a 6x6 photo booth. This will fit up to 15 people. Very, very different from the little crammed photo booth. Here we have a live video feed of inside the booth. So as people are getting dressed, putting on their props, they can see everything going on inside the booth. Ton of fun. High speed printer, you're gonna get two photo strips in about 10 seconds because we want the line to move. We want you guys to take as many pictures as possible. I'll have an attendant here. They have a live video feed of inside the booth as well. They can zoom the camera in and out depending on how big the group is. No other company sets it up that way. So if you have two people in the shot, we zoom in, get a nice tight shot. If there's 15 people in there, we zoom out and make sure everybody's in the shot. So it's almost like, again, photo studio meets photo booth. Popular feature these days is a scrapbook album, especially for weddings, but we do it for anniversaries and birthdays as well. We'll take one photo strip, put it in the scrapbook. The guests will sign a little something for the bride and groom or the birthday girl. As the wedding favor, we'll print a 4x6 of the bride and groom, put that right on the front of the scrapbook, and it's great.
That's so funny.
We've been in business since 2009, and we're proud. The last 2 years, we were voted Best of Weddings on the Knot. We also got voted Bride's Choice Award on Wedding Wire. We've got reviews on Yelp, reviews on MyFoxLA's Hot List. We've got over 150 reviews on four different websites. Customers absolutely love us.